Hello, my name is Earl. I really like to hunt some squirrel. I really like watching that TV. Buddy, that's alright with me.
Hi, my name is Jim. I'm hanging out with him. I'm liking snake and mashed potatoes. Then go jumping in tornadoes.
Yeah, Jim and Earl. They like tornadoes and squirrels.
Yeah, we do.
Jim and Earl have been best friends since they met each other over there.
Over there was in high school, 1947, is when we ran into each other, to each other, to each other,
to each other,
to each other.
Well, tornadoes, Earl and Jim. Yeah, we've been friends since 1947.
Here we go. Now, Earl, tell me a story about that time that panther about bit my hiney off.
Well, Earl and Jim, they got out of gym and decided to go panther hunting.
Yeah, that panther came out of nowhere. It's such a shame.
We were walking through the woods one day. I said, Jim, get out of the way, it's a panther.
That panther grabbed me right on the rear end. He bit me so hard I have to wear the pins. Earl said, hey Jim, are you okay? I said, call an ambulance right away.
Call Billy, he's on the ambulance. Wait, it's 1947, he's not here yet.
Billy's not here yet, it's 1947.
1947.
Okay. Hey, Earl.
Hey, Jim.
Tell me one more story about that one time we went duck hunting out on the Great Divine.
The Great Divine?
The Great Divine.
Are we dead?
The Great Divide?
The Great Divide. Well, we went duck hunting out on the Great Divide. We saw our buddy Corey Carter. He was looking for some Canadian geese.
Honk, 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 honk,
honk, honk, honk, honk, honk.
His boat was filled with lots of geese and ducks galore. We had a feast. We put that duck on the charcoaler and wrapped it up in bacon, dipped in some cheese. It was so tasty.
Squirrel and geese.
Squirrel and geese and duck and panther are our 4, 5, 6, 7 favorite animals.
Because they're made of meat.
Meat, meat. Meat's my favorite thing. My favorite thing.